Hey guys, this is a video tutorial on how to read and write the firmware to an 8000 V1 drive, Lite-ON, using the CK3-CP. Okay, we're going to go ahead and refresh. Our drive's found. We're going to go to DVD key 32, and we're going to click LO83 info. Just like it says, done, that quick. That was a tutorial on how to read and write the firmware on an 8000 V1 using the CK3-CP. Really couldn't get any easier than that. Carolina Gamer, out.